Well, after getting it up on the hoist here, got some bad news.
It's good.
Got some bad news. This is the least of our worries.
Yeah. Sheep ain't going in the derby.
No, we got problems right here.
That's not so bad.
This going through the frame. This here, and then this part right here. Not good.
And keep going up.
Yeah, not good.
Where it's split.
And then we got little bits of the frame here coming apart. Yeah, well, at least, you know, we got some scrap mental down here on the ground that
melted down.
This, I think this actually holds the actual truck together. Look at this.
Oh shit, get out.
Oh boy. And then this thing here.
Got this.
Look.
Hey. Uh oh.
What? The frame is split?
The frame's split.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
That's not good.
And look at how the
Light is not good down here, but it is not looking good down
I'm
here
pretty
at
sure
all.
The gas
look at that.
Right, we got we got my trusty Genius Boost, my Noco. Look at this thing.
I had a flashlight for you.
Okay. Yeah, we got some bad news. This truck has been in an accident.
For sure. Look how bent that is.
That's all bent.
Yeah.
Bad news.
That's fucking gold, man.
Oh, boy. No, I don't think this is going to make you the first hit. The good news is it's got the fire snorting Chevy 350 in it, but, you know.
It's really good in another Caprice.
Yeah, actually, and we should take this out and put it in the Caprice.
Let's do it.
Because then we don't have to transplant the carburetor to 350. Made in Mexico 350.
That's right.
We should do that. This runs fine. What, we only had like 189,000 kilometers on here or something. Well, let's pull it then.
Let's do it.
Let's pull